This no-bake leprechaun bait recipe was so easy to make, and it's the perfect treat for St. Patrick's Day. Add all of your dry ingredients into a large mixing bowl, melt your white chocolate chips, and give it a good mix. Spread it out thin on a lined baking sheet, and after it dries in a couple of quick minutes, it's ready to eat. Happy St. Patrick's Day!